Built in 1885, Old Main is the oldest building on campus and has a beautiful stone exterior. It is the home for departments such as History, Classical Mediterranean and Middle East, English, Women's Gender and Sexuality Studies, Religious Studies, and Philosophy. Old Main has a frequently used study space on the top floor, which gives a bird's eye view of campus. A notable Macalester graduate, author Tim O'Brien, who wrote The Things They Carried, studied English in Old Main in the 1960s.